I am actually planning on posting Space Adventure 2 this summer. And if you're feeling seasonal, you can watch the Christmas Adventure or the Lion of Inflatable Destiny, because they are quite similar.